The sights and sounds of Game 2 at the Capitol Center. Game 3.